Hello everyone, I am excited to share with you all about the vital importance of soil and how caring for our soil can help combat issues like climate change. Soil isn't just dirt, it is a complex living system that is absolutely crucial for life on this planet. However, for too long we have neglected our soils and degraded their health through unsustainable farming practices. If we want to build a more resilient future, it is time that we shift our focus to soil regeneration through natural and regenerative methods. Today I want to explore the intricate relationship between soil, climate, and agriculture while highlighting innovative solutions and research that offer hope. Let's start at the very beginning, with how life on Earth began in the oceans and then evolved to colonize land over hundreds of millions of years. As the first plants and fungi established themselves on terrestrial environments, they began to slowly break down raw minerals and organic matter to form the first primitive soils. Through a symbiotic relationship, plants provided carbon through photosynthesis to feed vast underground networks of fungi. In exchange, the fungi assisted plants in extracting water and nutrients from the soil. Over eons, this dynamic relationship shaped the composition and structure of soils worldwide. Microbial life emerged as one of the driving forces sculpting soils. Bacteria, fungi, protozoa, and other microscopic organisms thrive in soil environments, often outnumbering all other organisms combined. The diversity of microbial species is astounding. It is estimated that a single teaspoon of healthy soil may contain billions of individual microbes representing thousands of species. These tiny soil inhabitants perform vital functions like nutrient cycling, carbon sequestration, disease suppression, and water retention that create conditions suitable for plant life. Healthy soil is truly a living, breathing entity sustained by its microbiome. Sadly, industrial agriculture has disrupted soil's natural balance through unsustainable practices that degrade the microbiome. Monocultures that plant the same crop year after year, along with excessive tilling, damage fungal networks and destroy habitat for soil microbes. The overuse of synthetic nitrogen fertilizers and toxic pesticides poison beneficial organisms. Soil compaction from heavy machinery compresses soil structure, reducing pore space and restricting air and water flow. As a result, degraded soils lose fertility and become less resilient over time. Dust Bowl conditions during the 1930s showed us the devastating impacts poor soil management can have. Current estimates indicate that up to 40% of the world's agricultural soils are seriously degraded due to erosion and unsustainable farming. This soil degradation releases massive amounts of stored carbon into the atmosphere as a greenhouse gas. Healthy soil contains 3 to 4 times more carbon than the amount present in either the atmosphere or terrestrial plants and animals combined. When we destroy soil structure and microbial diversity through poor land management, we literally undermine the planet's natural ability to combat climate change by sequestering carbon in the biosphere. The vicious cycle of damaged soils contributing to climate issues has dire consequences if left unaddressed. Flooding, drought, and catastrophic wildfires have already increased in severity and frequency around the world due to climate change, worsening issues of soil erosion, compaction, and loss of organic matter. According to the UN's Food and Agriculture Organization, about one-third of the world's soil has been degraded due to erosion from wind and rain in the past 50 years alone. With climate projections indicating more extreme weather in the future, we must shift our focus to building soil health through regenerative practices that allow soils to withstand stresses and sequester carbon long-term if we want to safeguard global food security. The good news is that a groundswell of momentum has formed around adopting regenerative agriculture worldwide to revive degraded soils. Key principles of regenerative land management include minimizing soil disturbance, maintaining living roots in the ground year-round, maximizing plant diversity, integrating livestock, and extending natural habitat spaces. Practices like cover cropping, rotational grazing, compost application, and no-till methods mimic nature by protecting soils from erosion and bolstering soil organic matter levels and microbial communities over time through increased plant diversity above and below ground. Australian farmers spearheaded innovations in holistic planned grazing that enriched degraded rangelands while improving the human and animal partnership. Regenerative dairy and crop producers across the Americas have documented significant boosts to soil carbon, water retention, and yield simply by shifting to natural systems. The Rodale Institute's long-term trials prove that organic no-till methods can sequester far more carbon than conventional plowed systems every year. As more farmers witness the economic and environmental benefits firsthand, demand has surged for tools, education, and policy support to facilitate large-scale land rehabilitation globally through organic and regenerative techniques. While agricultural and soil science research historically emphasized synthetic solutions, a new paradigm has emerged emphasizing ecological approaches. University labs in the US, Europe, and Australia now lead international research networks studying soil carbon sequestration, below-ground biodiversity, mineral cycling, and the plant-soil microbe relationship under regenerative management worldwide. Exciting discoveries are being made regarding agricultural mineral additives that may finally enable depleted soils to once again nourish crops unassisted. Regenerative innovators are also exploring novel techniques like biochar amendments, compost teas, and mycorrhizal inoculants to mimic natural processes and supercharge carbon capture potential in agricultural lands. Interestingly, regenerating soils can confer additional ecosystem rewards beyond just carbon storage and agriculture. Healthy soil acts as a natural filtration and buffering system, improving air and water quality locally. Microbiologically rich soils can even boost human mental health since humans evolved interacting with diverse soil microbiomes. As medical science elucidates links between the gut and brain through the human microbiome, the indispensable role of biodiverse environmental microbiomes like soil is coming into even sharper focus. Reviving degraded farmland benefits all inhabitants, from the tiniest microbes to humans. Example projects worldwide prove that restoring soil leads to more resilient landscapes better equipped to provide both economic yields and ecological services for communities into the future, even under climate stresses. Looking ahead, collective global efforts must build upon innovative science and fill knowledge gaps to further optimize regenerative strategies through adaptive management. Policy incentives and education programs are also needed internationally for a just and equitable transition towards global sustainability through healthy, living agricultural soils cared for with wisdom and care. While challenges remain in the fight to curb climate change and ensure global food security, focusing on soil regeneration through natural systems cultivates hope that we can build back what has been lost. Soil holds the potential to pull vast quantities of carbon from the atmosphere if treated with care, respect, and understanding of its intricate living functions. With farmers, scientists, and citizens dedicating themselves to healing degraded lands worldwide, a brighter sustainable future rooted in the foundational building block of all terrestrial life seems truly within our grasp. Thank you for joining me on this exploration of regenerating soil for the benefit of climate, crops, and communities. I hope you now share my optimism that through stewarding soil's vital living system, resilient and abundant futures can be created together worldwide.